Closer to home this morning, a cold snap in January in the state of Florida is now being blamed for the deaths of 35 manatees. That's more than 5 times the number of deaths reported this time last year. Marine biologists say the sea cows are suffering with a cold stress syndrome that occurs when manatees are exposed to water below 68 degrees for a long period of time.